Hello everybody and welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video here on the Gabe Adonai channel. Today we're going from Colorado Springs to Durango, Colorado with a NASCAR. We got her loaded up in that car hauling trailer right back there. I did end up buying the KW. I just wanted to, I needed something that would change something different. So, to keep me going in the game. But yeah. So we bought the KW. This is John Ruta's KW. It got a 3176A Caterpillar in it by Z Mods with a 13 speed. And I didn't really do too much customization to it. I didn't want to overdo it with the chrome, so I think I got a good balance going on. I do need to work on my logo on the door there a little bit. I do see it's kind of clipped out. No big deal though. Alright, let's jump in here and get this thing going down the road so we can make some money. Got 360 miles to go. Sounds good.
Turn left.
Takes this thing a minute to get took off. Full tank of fuel. Shouldn't we just, considering we just bought the truck. Ended up costing $214,000.
Keep right and then turn right. Turn right.
That wasn't too bad. I mean, we got 9 drivers driving for us, so we should make it back here pretty quickly. It shouldn't take too long. I need to go through there and see what my daily income is and check the drivers, make sure ain't none of us slacking like old Miko or whatever the hell his name was. He was the first driver I hired, and even the rookie drivers were passing his fucking ass on making money and getting loads. So I kicked his ass out the door. I ain't got no time for that slacking shit. How heavy is the damn thing? 71,000, yeah. That's what it feels like.
Straight on.
Roger that. Jesus there, bud.
Keep
And we were off to Durango. Southbound. I tried this trailer with the AI drivers and they just wasn't making that much more money really, because they get paid by the mile. I think it came out to be about $4 or $5 more per mile. And I don't know, it didn't seem like it was worth it to me. These trailers are like $200,000. Shit, while I'm going down the road. Alright, hold on, let me change something. That didn't even help any. I'll have to wait till I get out of town. The frame rates are like shit in the bed right at the moment.
Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right. Get ready to turn left. turn left.
Turn left, turn right, go straight. Dear. We ain't even got to the hilly spot yet. We took to start heading west down here. KW. Hot air balloons are back. At least it's daytime this time. We can see the pretty scenery. Played doing that Christmas event thing, and they got that Winter Wonderland. It's like a little island of snow and depots and stuff where you deliver loads, pick loads up. It's pretty good. I like the way it looked and everything. I didn't think I'd ever see SES make a snow map, but that one they did. They did a good job too. Welcome to Alamosa, everybody. This will be our turn and heading west. We should be heading west right now, actually. Because we exited off the interstate. 25. Get in there, quit grinding. Be good transmissions.
Keep right and then turn right. turn right.
Damn, look at all the fucking boxes. That'll look old caterpillar idling. Going down downtown. There's more boxes. There's boxes piled everywhere.
Go straight on.
I gotta get enough money to buy some more trucks. We need to upgrade the terminal too. I think we can buy two more trucks. And then we gotta update the terminal for it to be bigger. Open up more slots. It's $100,000 to upgrade the terminal, and the truck costs about $185,000. Then you got the $1,500 for the driver.
Go straight on.
They patrol. I hear a tutu. Why does he keep doing that? Hold on, I can't see shit. Alright. Oh, I got fucking Chrome open, that's why. Every time I add changes, then it fucking kicks me out of the game. Googling their damn ads.
Right.
is insane.
Keep right, and then continue straight on. Go straight on.
Keep right, go straight on. Oh, side dumper. West. I was going to do the Ironworks KW900, but they only got one engine for it. I'm not in the mood to add engines to it right at the moment. So we went with John Rudess, W900 Highway Killer. I downloaded a Pinga one, but it says it needs updated for the new version of the game. And you can't go in there and change it to fix it because it's locked. So. Amazing, just think somebody made all this from a bunch of little dots, little polys. I can do. I can't even model a damn rock. Well, I can model the rock. I just don't know how to put the skins on them. How you gonna get in front of me and slow down? Don't think I won't push you up this hill. There goes our field mileage. That one revved it up too much. Bad to be shifting going up a hill and down a hill anyway. Trying to look, see if there's anything to see over there, but I don't see shit. Can't see a down thing. Big valley. I see a little lake down there. Truck ramp. Who's that side dumper? I don't even fix my logo on the back of the trailer either, damn it. What the fuck is making that noise? I can see little puffs of smoke coming out. Oh, we got 78 miles. We're almost there. Would have been a lot quicker if we didn't have all these hills and these mountains and snaky roads. Like a Winter Wonderland thing screwed up the time in the game. Because look, it's only 3:30 and it's already starting to get dark. Then like at 4 a.m. it looks, it acts like it's like 9, so. Off the road in a tractor. That's a little steep one here. Let's see if I can figure out how to make gauges. I'd like some good set of custom gauges. Swimming.
Go straight on.
American Way, what kind of fucking store is that? Like a restaurant there. A little park area right there. That dude out there cutting the grass. You see that? I ain't never seen that before in this game. Even had the sound of the lawnmower too.
Go straight on.
Durango, 37 miles. This should be a pretty good chunk of change right here for this load. It's 87,968 dollars. Shit, I wish I could make that in real life doing this. I'd drive one load a month. We'd be set for the rest of the year. probably have to be in that other lane over there, but... Come on, get in there.
Turn left. Turn left.
The home store.
Sound,
yes, yeah, safe, yeah, maybe. The hot dog earlier from the truck stop. I gotta take me a mean shit. It's gonna be bad. It's gonna be very bad. Miles, 11 hours, 15 minutes, 87.7 gallons of fuel, $87,968. Professional, level 24.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.